Okay, we select the carotid in the preset mode. And we get the image of the carotid and make sure there's no noise in the fascia. And you can see the edema here. And we put on the color. Okay, we put the color and move the interesting box to the right place.
Doppler mode.
It's going to the Doppler mode, and we should.
Yes.
Yeah, we should make this angle like a 60 degree. And I think we should make sure the this sample gate,
yeah,
it should be
in
parallel in the middle of the of the vascular, and
sample line.
The sample line.
Here is the line.
The sample line should be parallel with the
vessel.
Like this, okay?
Yes.
Okay.